So Matt is 1 point away from winning this thing. Daniel, you've got 3. BP's got 2. Daniel, you control the board.
All right. What questions are left?
League history, current events. Probably you should just stick with those.
Okay. That last current events was pretty tough, so let's go to league history.
Okay. I like this question. Last week, Aaron Rodgers accounted for 6 touchdowns. This feat has been accomplished 4 other times in PCFF history. I need you to name all 4 of those players.
Okay, one of them, 4 other times other than Rodgers?
Yes, correct. There's okay, 4 players.
I remember Clinton Portis rushed for 6 touchdowns one time.
Okay, perhaps I should change this question. The other players are all quarterbacks.
Okay, 6 touchdowns and he's gone for Texas. All right, Peyton Manning. Shit, so 3 other quarterbacks other than Peyton Manning and Aaron Rodgers. If Peyton Manning is even one of them. I don't know that he's done it, but you got to say Tom Brady. Are you going to say yes or no to these? Or
I can't because somebody can steal.
I understand. Okay, I'll go Manning, Brady, Drew Brees, and screw it. Nah, Kurt Warner.
Great guess. I'm sorry. That is incorrect. Brian, can you name the 4 quarterbacks?
I'll go with Peyton Manning, Drew Brees, Kurt Warner, and
you're already incorrect. Matt's for the win. Can you name him?
Oh, I'm fairly certain. I'm going to go. I guess I'll go. Oh, man. Yeah, I don't know.
All right.
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't think Warner was one of them.
Yeah, Warner's not. It's Manning, Brees, Brady, Carson Palmer.
God.
The other quarterback. That's a tough one.
It should have been almost a 2-pointer.
Pretty impressive, though, for you guys.
Tough question.
Yeah, it was.
Hey, if I can replace Palmer with Portis, I'd have been right.
Yeah, but you can't.
All right.
BP, you need one here. League history, current events. Or I guess you can go mystery category, but you should probably stick with those two.
Current event.
Current events. 2 running backs are tied at the top of the league with 26 receptions. Can you name the 2 running backs?
No, but I'll try.
Did I make these too hard?
Sean McCoy. And Darren McFadden.
I'm sorry, BP. That's incorrect. Matt, for the win, can you name them?
We'll go with Dirty Rice, Mr. Ray Rice, as well as the steal of the draft, Darren Sproles.
I'm sorry. That is incorrect. Daniel, can you name the 2 running backs?
I'll go with Rice and Forte.
Oh, that is incorrect. The correct answer, Sproles and Forte. Sproles and Forte, 26 catches apiece.
Wow.
Matt Hager, for the win, current events or league history? Current events?
Current events.
Okay. That's a weird one. This is a really weird one. I think I'm going to ask it, though. This Vegas tight end leads all PCFF tight ends with 5 yards rushing. Can you name him?
Oh, my goodness. Brandon Pettigrew?
No, that's incorrect. Great guess, though. Daniel?
Cook?
Nah. BP?
I don't fucking know who he has.
This was way too hard. I shouldn't have even done this one.
I have no idea.
Tony Scheffler, the correct answer. Yeah. 5 rushing yards, Vegas Viper. We're back to Daniel. League history or current events? I'm running out of questions.
Okay, we'll go with league history.
All right. Carolina and Tennessee are 1st and 2nd all-time in postseason wins. What team is 3rd?
Chicago?
That is correct. Daniel with his fourth point.
Wow.
BP, you got one in league history left, and you got a few in current events. Or you can do mystery category if you want.
Current events.
Current events. That's a really tough one. What running back leads the league in rushing touchdowns?
I don't know.
All right.
I don't know.
Okay. Matt for the win.
I tell you, BP, you really brought your egg.
Matt for the win. You got it.
Oh, man. No, I don't either, but I'm going to at least venture a guess here. Who leads the league in rushing touchdowns?
Daniel, you can win it if Matt doesn't know it.
I guess I'm going to go Darren McFadden.
That is incorrect. Daniel?
This is tough. I'm going to go Michael Turner.
I've got Beanie Wells as your leading rusher. Had a big game last week to put him over the top. And Matt taunting BP, saying, here, have some juice. Where are we? We are with Matt again, I think.
Yeah.
Matt for the win. Current events, league history.
Current events. Let's wrap this thing up.
All right. I don't think you'll be able to do it, though. Only one receiver in the PCFF has a rushing touchdown. Name that receiver.
Do I know it?
Percy Harvin.
Nope.
That is incorrect. Daniel.
Let's see. Shit. I have no clue, but we'll just guess Robert Meacham.
No, that's incorrect. BP?
I'm not sure of the pronunciation of the first name, but Daenerys Moore.
That is correct.
Oh, man.
BP gets one of the toughest ones on the board here. Very nice.
Wow. Nice work.
All right, Perry, you got three back in the game. This is
a comeback.
A true nail biter. I've only got a few questions left, so we need to wrap this up. Daniel, you got one league history.
League history.
Okay, here we go. It's been a rough 11 years for the D.C. Parliament. Other than Cleveland and Seattle, what team do they have an all-time winning record against?
Vegas.
I'm sorry, that's incorrect.
Shit.
BP.
Chicago.
That is incorrect. Matt for the win.
Miami.
That is incorrect. Nolans is the correct answer. Oh, my goodness. BP. Wait. Yeah, BP's up with current events, and I'm pretty sure none of you will get this one.
Let's do the rapid fire.
This Nolan's tight end is the only tight end in the league to catch a two-point conversion.
Pettigrew.
Incorrect. Matt, for the win.
It's going to be Greg Olsen.
That is correct, and Matt Hager has won the game, ladies and gentlemen.
Congratulations.
Matt Hager has won the game.
I want to thank the kids for cooperating, although my daughter's probably going to... Never mind. Anyway, yeah, I appreciate it. I enjoyed it. I'm looking forward to round two.
All right, Matt. Advances to our fictional round two. BP, thanks for coming on, buddy.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
And Daniel, you as well.
Appreciate it, Clip. Good luck to everybody week five.
All right. See you guys.
Yep. See you
later.
That will wrap it up for this edition of the PCFF podcast. Had a lot of fun. And Matt Hager, our winner. And hopefully we can do this again here on the PCFF podcast, another edition of PCFF Trivia. For Daniel Hager, Brian Perry, Matt Hager, I'm Clip Rock. We'll see you next time.